Hi, it's Chris from Cricut. I'm going to show you how to use Design Space to make an insert card on your Cricut Joy. I'll be working in the Design Space mobile app for Android on a Galaxy S10. We'll start in the upper left-hand corner of the screen by tapping my initials to make sure that we have the correct machine selection. Next, I'm going to open the search bar and search for the card that I want. I'll select that card and tap Make It in the lower right-hand corner of the screen. Here I want to go through three things. First, insert cards require a special insert card mat, which is sold separately. Secondly, make sure to remove the protective plastic cover before you put the card into the mat. Third, as you slide your card around the clear plastic divider, make sure it butts up against the top of the card mat, as shown in the picture on the screen. I'll tap Continue, connect my Cricut Joy to my phone, and now I'm going to select the material for my project. I'll tap Insert Card Cardstock, and now Cricut Joy is asking me to load the card mat with the card into the machine. I've inserted my card correctly onto the card mat, and I'm going to load it into the Cricut Joy. Now I'm going to tap Go in the lower right-hand corner to start my cut. Okay, my cut is finished. I'm going to tap Unload. Hold the card mat as it comes out of the Cricut Joy, and now I simply take the card off of the card mat very carefully, insert the color insert of my choice, and I'm done.